All right, back with more Diablo. We're headed into a rift. Looks like we're going with the Hell 2 set. We're ready to go. As soon as we get those guys. I keep coming back to this set because I really like it. So basically we're just leveling up our gems here. Daily grindage. This build does nice amounts of damage. I'm sure it doesn't top the leaderboard. But I like it. I was building up my Acre set. Acariah? The one with the spider. And I got that one, like, that can take so much damage. With that one. It's like I got 300. This one has 87, but the other one has like 300. So that's kind of insane. Needs more time. And it's more of a channeling build, you know? Because, you know, you use the fire bats a lot. But this one is like, you know, you move fast, you get in, you get out. There were a couple spiders, you know.
Not ready yet.
But this one does damage, you know. I mean, it's my pets that are doing all the damage, but that's cool. As long as I keep moving here. And I don't know, it's a much simpler one, I guess. I'm sure I can get it a more better. And this one, you know, you gotta stay further back, you know. But that's okay. I like staying back. Letting my pets do most of the damage here. Gotta watch out for those things. Like moving around so fast here, I'm not even really paying attention. Like just stick and move, man. Stick and move. You'll be alright. Stick and move, you'll be alright. Oh crap. Come back over here. just those poison guys, you know, they suck. Oh, I knew it. Never let me go north. They just want you to die in this game. They're like, oh, you want to play hardcore? I'll give you hardcore. You can only go south for the rest of the game. Just can't see anything. Never know what you're gonna hit down here. Not ready yet. Man, I can't stand these guys that blow up either.
Not ready yet.
South for the rest of the game. Just gets on my nerves. Always have to go south. Why? Especially like with these fast guys, you know, that blow up and leave freaking stuff everywhere.
Need more time.
Can't even see anyone, you know? And this whole time, I mean, look at this freaking map, you know? I mean, all you can really do is just throw a couple of spiders, you know? Hopefully it hits someone. Who knows what the hell's down there? Guess that's my only complaint about this game. Well, there's a couple more things, but that's gotta be the worst one. To where most of the maps, you have to go south. Most every freaking one. See? It's every time, man. It's like they could make everyone go north, you know? They could do that. Will they? Probably not. Because that's the challenge, you know? Cool. It'd suck if that guy just blew up and killed me. Wasn't even thinking about that. Mm-hmm. So yeah, we're gonna level up these guys to 50. Kinda sucks, you know, cause you gotta play a rift 10 frickin' times to level these things up to 50. Talk about a grind, you know? It's all a freaking grind. Every part of it. Not only that, you're gonna grind south. That way you can never see anything you fight. I think this game like loves the Zunimasa set so much because that's all they ever really drop. Like I've got so many pieces of this freaking armor. Pretty sure I got this one too. Like, did you see the Zunimasa set? Yes, I saw it. 30 times I've seen it. This whole time I've only got one Jade Harvester piece. This whole time. It's crazy. This one never really drops. And I'm pretty sure I got most of these at one point, but maybe I died or something, because I thought I had a whole set. Just kind of going through it, and I don't have too many pieces of them. I wonder, because you can probably have both of these sets, because the Zunimasa set, it's pretty cool, it has a ring and an offhand, so that usually takes up, and then you can put the feet, and then you'll have four of them. I guess you'd need two more to do the five, because you'd want the five of that. Maybe if you just had the three and then five of the other set, then you'd get the fetish army. And then maybe the damage. Got the less damage every for you and your pets. But no, you'd want like a whole different set, so I guess that'd be cool if you could upgrade or like put two sets together and still make the five, you know. But you really can't. Yeah, until I get the, because I don't really need the Naggle Ring. I'm still waiting on. I mean, I could put the Ring of Royal Grandeur on, and then take this thing off, and then give me the Thought I had it. It's the one for the pets. Maybe I put in a different character. Oh, there it is. Tasker and Theo, because I still haven't put that on there. I have to take down the hands. Because you definitely want the Tasker and Theo here. But I'll take such a big cut. Let's see here. Just I'd never seen a ring of royal grandeur. I've never seen one that's ancient and legendary. So let's see, I'm at 1296. I actually thought it would be more. I like a change. Well, change the life per hit out. Switching for crit hit damage or crit hit chance. Or just some raw damage, probably the crit. That was a really low roll. There we go. So now I'm back up to almost 12. Could I change here? Well, I wouldn't want to change the vitality out. I mean, I'm already taking a hit on vitality. Oh no. I guess that's not bad then. Not bad at all. Guess that answers that. All right, there we're good. All right, see you the next time.